Fucking standard battles.
General quarters.
Plane spotted?
Not yet for me.
Just moving up and power all of those DD at Kyoto so that I can get my bike too. Maybe get together.
That's
a little
a
bit
15
for
point
AI.
Captain. Right into it. Just fucking strafe, you idiot. Our Lexington player does not impress me. He should have concentrated his fighters to deal with the threat of 15 point enemy captain. Watch out for that smoke screen.
Yep. Take this New Orleans.
How the fuck did that Tirpitz get hit by 3 torpedoes?
Magic.
I mean, Jesus Christ, I saw them all coming. There's literally no good reason why you should get hit by 3 torpedoes in that case. Ben, are you gonna scout?
I am, but I'm detecting something.
Do you have radar?
I already popped it for you guys to spot all of that.
Thank you. battleships is firing each.
Okay, it's time for me to settle down and start shooting a little bit.
Yes, that would be wonderful.
Who the fuck is spotting me?
DDs, probably.
Yeah, it's the one. Wow, no damage penetration. If you aren't doing damage, don't pretend you're penetrations. Fuck that island.
What did it do?
Okay, radar is back up. I'm ready whenever you guys.
Well, push forward, get detected, and find them. Because the most effective place for the radar is in a position where it can spot the best.
Yeah, but this ship is not good with being spotted, you know?
Welcome to the life of a cruiser. Because you're kind of doing jack all DPS wise too.
The ship is on fire!
And you have radar you could equip. Also, I've lost all my medium caliber AA guns. Fuck you. Thank you. alone. I just want my arsonist flags. Or my fireproof flags.
Fighter airborne.
Of course I can. Fuck him.
Problem solved, sir.
Oh, God damn it, Bismarck. I keep getting forced in positions where I end up being the only person tanking for the entire fucking team. I want a refund on my teammates.
I'm sorry for sucking.
That's mostly to do with our shitty cruisers.
Back to port?
Yeah.